my channel, The Fab Can. So it's around 5:45 on the clock, and as you can see, I'm ready because I'm heading to Nasik. So basically, Tata is coming up with a new car, which is the Tata Nexon. If you're following me on Instagram, you might have already seen me sharing a clip of the car. So yeah, and we, that's me and a couple of other bloggers and influencers, we are heading to Nasik with the Tata team. So I guess there's gonna be a small promotional video shoot kind of a thing gonna be there, and let's see how it goes. So I'm really excited, and as you can see, my face is looking a little swollen because I haven't slept. I couldn't sleep because of the excitement and whatever. But yeah, I'm leaving and I'm heading to Goregaon actually, and that's where they're gonna pick us up. So yeah, stay tuned. Bye. So guys, I have reached the destination where we have been told to report, and the rest of the team is coming, so I'm a bit early, but yeah, so I'll wait for them. So guys, I hope you can hear me because there's a lot of traffic voice. So right behind me, that's the Tata Nexon. That's one of the cars which has come, and another car is coming, which is going to be the Tata Nexon itself. And so we're going to have two or three cars coming, and then we're going to head to Nasik. The team is also coming, so I'm just going to show you the outer view of the car quickly. So guys, we have stopped in between at some random place to eat something. So I guess a little bit journey is remaining. So yeah, and I have with me, just a minute. Firstly, we have...
Hi, Preshita.
And what do you do?
I am a lifestyle blogger.
Okay, what's the name of the blog?
Preshita Nagar.
Okay, so guys, check the blog. And then we have...
Hi, this is Shayanti.
Okay.
My blog is called Wow Detector.
Okay, so we are gonna have the links in the bio, in the description box, and we have...
What's up? So what's up? My name is Krishna, and my blog's called BNB Styles.
Okay, so you guys have to follow, all links will be there in the description box. So yeah, and now we are gonna have something. Right behind me, which is red in color. It's looking really nice and it's really sunny. It's 12 o'clock. So yeah, now we are gonna go on the shooting schedule. Let's see how it's gonna go. So guys, it's really windy here. So next I have my shoot to be done. So let's hope for the best. I'm going to go and head to the location, which is right behind me there. So yeah, let's go. Oh God. So after having a nature jog here at this beautiful place with my Nexon, I really want something which is fab. So you know guys, what is the fab feature about this? I have a keyless opening feature. So I am here and I'm ready to go. So guys, has this happened with you? Your phone just falls off inside the car? Well, I have a special place for my phone, which is here. Because I'm really tired and I don't want to get into those key hassles, I have a start button here, right here for me. And I can just press and I'm going. Ta-da!
So guys, basically I'm sitting in the Tata Nexon itself and my shot is almost done. So it was actually out there in the sun. It's really hot guys here in Nasik. So yeah, it's almost done and now we are having a lunch time. We're having a lunch break. I'm gonna quickly eat something and let's see. You can see my face has turned red. Okay, bye. So guys, we are done with the lunch and we've come to location 2 right behind me and it's so beautiful. Oh god. And that's the car. It's adorable. So guys, I basically love my workouts, but because of the stress which I have in the entire week, I'm not able to do that. I love driving such natural places and my Tata Nexon helps me do that. Also, what's a workout without a good music, you know? So Tata Nexon helps me follow both my passions, driving and music. Anything and everything which has to trend has something which is called an X factor. And my car also has an X factor. Let me show you this. So as you can see, here's the X factor. My car basically has this ivory accent and also each Nexon comes up with a contrasting rooftop. I'm fit and bold. My car is also equally fit and bold. Look at the designing and look at the architecture. My car has an aerodynamic structure. You can look at the structure, look at the shape, and you will go crazy. So guys, मैं और ये हीरोइन चढ़ गई है गाड़ी के ऊपर. और मैं हिंदी में क्यों बात कर रही हूँ मुझे भी नहीं पता. यस, हिंदी में वार्तालाप करना चाहिए कभी.
गोभी
गोभी का थर्ड. So guys, it's a wrap! Yay, we're done! I'm sorry flashing on the faces because it's really dark guys. So we are heading home! Bye.